Hello, welcome to this quick tutorial where I show you how to uninstall Valorant completely from your PC. So here we are, I have the Riot Games launcher pulled up. If you want to know, you can hit the little arrow in the lower right-hand corner of your PC to see all of the apps here, and you just click on Riot Client or just go and search for it and open it up. Unfortunately, there isn't a quick and easy way to do it from the launcher itself. I just wanted to have it opened for the next part of the tutorial. So now what I want you to do is go to your search bar on your PC and type in the word uninstall. It'll go ahead and bring up the add or remove programs in control panel. Click on that option there. It will then present you with the ability to search for apps. We are going to search for Valorant. So go ahead and type in Valorant. As you can see, here is the full game right here, Valorant. And then what you want to do is click the three dots there next to it, and you'll have an option now to uninstall. Go ahead and click uninstall, and it says the app and its related info will be uninstalled. Go ahead and click the uninstall button there. It's then going to bring up the Riot client. It says we cannot uninstall because the Riot client is still running. So what I wanted to remind you that if it is running, like we opened it up just a second ago, just click on that there in the lower right-hand corner, right-click on the Riot client, go to exit. That will completely close out the client, and then go ahead and click OK, and then go ahead and click the three dots, go to uninstall, and then it says the same thing. Click on uninstall, and then it will begin and open up the process, and it says uninstall successful. The game has been successfully uninstalled. Unfortunately, we are not done yet, so go ahead and click done there. Open up your file explorer or file browser like so, and then you want to find the Riot Games folder on your PC. So for me, it's in my C drive. I go to C drive here and I found Riot Games, double click into that, and then we're gonna see a couple of things. If you see any folder that has Valorant in it here, you just need to right click on that and send it to the trash can, to your recycling bin, or you can click and drag it over if you want. And then once you've done that, I want you to go to your search bar again on your PC and type in the word run. It'll open up the run app here. And I want you to look what I've done here. I'm going to bring this to the middle of the screen. I want you to type in this exact string of characters, percent sign, local app data, and then another percent sign. Go ahead and click OK. Once you've done that, it'll bring up the app data and local app data, and I want you to see if you can find the Riot Games folder. So if we scroll down, you should see something here that says Riot Games. Double click into that, and then see if there's a Valorant folder here. If there is, you want to right click on that, send it to the trash can or the recycling bin, delete that. And then the final step of this entire process is open up your recycling bin here, double click on that, right click into it, and then go to empty recycling bin. Are you sure you want to permanently delete these items? Click on yes. It'll permanently delete those items for you just like so. And now you are good to go. Now if we open up our Riot client, so we go here, click into the Riot client here. We open it up and log in. You will now see under your games, Valorant is no longer there. Remember, you need to follow all of the steps that I just showed you to completely remove all of the files from your hard drive. That's it. That's how you completely remove Valorant from your PC. Have any questions, put them down in the comment section. If this helped, like, share, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video.